this video, I'll show you a quick overview of efficient symbol handling in the Zenon Engineering Studio. Symbols are collected and can be edited in the symbol library. As soon as a symbol is linked to a screen, each change to the symbol in the library affects the instance of the symbol in the screen. The advantage of linked symbols is that they can be used multiple times in one or several screens, and even across different projects. To create a new symbol, you first need to create an element group. Element groups can be created in a screen from several elements. Click here to group the elements, then right-click them, go to Symbol and select Create Element Group. An element group is converted into a symbol when inserted in a symbol library. Right-click the element group, go to Symbol and select Insert into Symbol Library. As you can see, the newly created symbol is now listed in the symbol library where you can rename it. Be sure to delete the element group you used to create the symbol, as this element group is not linked to the symbol in the library. You can now drag your symbol into the screen as often as you want. Any changes to the symbol need to be made in the symbol library. For example, to change the size of the symbol, double-click it, make your changes, save them, and as you can see, the size of all instances of the symbol has been changed as well. More information on this topic can be found in the Zenon Help under Manual, Screens, Symbols and Element Groups. Thanks for watching.